Lucario.
Hello. We've got Rock, Paper, Scissors coming up versus Lois and Elton.
Wie steht's bei euch? Spielst du Secondaries?
Let's go, Dennis! Let's go! Dennis popping off. Put a slow choke in chat if you want Dennis to win this. Okay, but he's not on stream. On stream is the Elton was slower set. Probably going to play the Lucario, but maybe we also see... Nah, he said he didn't want to play the Marth probably, so... Yeah, there's the Lucario and there's the Link. That's... I mean, yeah. Oh, character set. Wrong. Alright, let's see. Okay. Big combo, good percent. Sharking with the F-Smash below the platform, but he shield drops and punishes it. Very solid. Ooh, another F-Smash and a third hit connects. That's not what you want to see. Oh. Elton did really... Oh, really good shield on the Deckers. But Elton didn't really punish the tether recovery. He had like two or three options this far. But I didn't see him go for anything huge there. I'm not sure if Lucario has really good options there, but I would imagine that falling there would probably be really good. Maybe he was scared of Lois doing the up E instead. Then getting stage spiked or something. Oh, chases him. Okay. The S-Smash is going to clean it up at like 170 or something was that. Really high percent on the first stock. But Lois is pretty good at building these percents. Look at this. Elton just got the first stock and he's already at 90. And back off stage. Oh, the arrow almost sniped him. It could have been huge. Oh, and with the downer he gets a turnaround. Elton being a bit greedy when chasing. Okay, Elton running into an F-Smash, but he's fine. And there's good damage, nice use of the bomb to make his recovery safer. Whoa. Both of them. Wow, Lois lives to 200% on stock, it's pretty insane. Both of them have been living to pretty high percent, I would say. And that isn't for lack of kill moves on these characters. Both these characters definitely can kill. It's just them doing a good job avoiding the kill moves. Oh. Okay. Ah. Elton misses that. And now we are back to a completely even game. Last stock. He would be in a decent lead. Huh? Very even. This first game. Ooh. Too many jabs and he gets crouch cancelled for it. Oh, aerial up B. That's not what you want to see. Link's aerial up B really isn't a good... Oh my god, he just sneaks in under there. Oh, but the down tilt to Nair is going to confirm the kill. Okay, that was pretty close. das Score von dem minus der Score von dem. No. Ja, ja. Also das heißt nicht, dass du verloren hast. Alright. So, we are going to see the counterpick. Elton Band Dreamland. I can see that. Lois decides to counterpick Pirate Ship. No, just kidding. It's actually 400 Dreams. One, go. Ah, okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, look at that tech skill. Climbing, always fear reverse, jank, super. Not opting to go for the LRY salty rematch deck. One, go. Okay. Oh. 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 Okay. I had actually thought Elton was going to die there, but yeah. Lucario is a character I don't understand that well, and he was totally fine the entire time, as we see. Okay. With grab, gets punished by a grab from Elton instead. Cleans the stock up nicely. Oh, I did not expect him to find the down air, but doesn't quite kill. Fawn of Beam has a relatively high ceiling. That's actually weird that he would go here. This high ceiling is not what I mean. The ceiling's so high, Lois can't really kill. Effectively can. I mean, I guess side B. Up B kills to the sides. Oh. Gets the up smash. Wow, and finds the down air as well. Really good percent. Oh, and he clips him with the uppy. That was a really solid stock. Okay, he held the shield for a really long time. I'm not sure what he was going for. Maybe he expected him to recover more with uppy instead of Tether. It's possible. Tether has a lot of disadvantages. Maybe he's more used to Link's recovering with uppy. Oh, the second hit from the forward smash. Oh, a nice projector game, but the bomb actually sends him up and helps him recover. Ooh, but he gets it. Alright, 42%. That's a pretty good advantage. Oh, okay. There, he did expect the tether moves though. And he punished the tether beautifully. Evening it right back up, and now he's the one with 42%. Still a small deficit, but Lucario can be really explosive. Like this. Ooh, the up smash reversal though. Oh, and the down air! Wow! He's going for a lot of down airs here, which I'm not expecting, but most of them work out really well. They all seem to be right at the edge of the hit lag, but during the last couple of frames of hit lag, he goes in and gets him. Yeah, there were a couple of really nice boomerang clips. I'm not sure which one you exactly mean, but there were some really nice ones. Bit of unsafe shield pressure and gets punished for it. Oh. Hmm. Oh! I actually didn't even see that the boomerang was coming back there. That explains how he was able to get that there. Because I was really surprised how that there was going to connect. But then it did. Alright, but back to the live gameplay. Smashville is Elton's counter pick of choice here. Ooh. Wow. These uppy aura cancel into more stuff always looks so insane. Steals the ledge from him when he tries to go for the tether and then punches the get on stage. Very nice. At the beginning, it really seems like at the beginning he was expecting these up B recoveries, but now he knows what he has to expect. Which is the tether, and now he takes care of the tethers. Wow, really nice down air though. Down air, down tilt, sorry. Link's down tilt spiked that. Ooh. Okay. Jesus Christ. I'm just going to pull the chat here in the middle right now. It's so big. It doesn't work at all the way we have it set up right now. But I don't know how I'm supposed to set it up otherwise. Three, two, well. One. We will just have to deal with it, sorry. Okay, counter picks to North Air, one of the bigger stages. Makes sense, Link can be quite a tank, although Lucario can also be pretty hard to kill. Woof! And when you hit conversions like that, then every character is suddenly pretty easy to kill. You don't live to 200% when you don't get hit by strong attacks in the middle of the stage. Someone chases you off stage and then hits you near the blast zones, you can die super early, no matter how heavy you are. Oh, the big R is here. And Lois doesn't get the sweet spot. Really big deficit already. Yep. Seems. Oh, okay, at least he's alive, but it really seems like Elton figured out the things that Lois wants to do. Like a bit earlier, we saw him air dodge through an up smash. And the recovery, he's also playing differently now, I feel like. And he waits out the second F smash. Yeah. The first game was really close. The second game he was still obviously adjusting because he lost, but the third game was also really, I mean, was solid 2-stock, like low percent 2-stock. And now it's looking like it might be a 4-stock. Oh no, okay, it's not a 4-stock. But we can definitely see Elton's adjustment and that he's... never mind, forget I said anything. I mean, it was just an SD. We can still see that he's adjusting and he knows what he has to do to win this game now. Ooh, okay. Nice use of the bomb to recover again, but then he jumps off stage and dies. There was 3-1, yeah. Alright, let me just mark that. 3-1.